So this MOSFET is also damaged. And this MOSFET is good. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to Haseeb Electronics and I am your host Muhammad Ashraf. Let's test these good and bad MOSFETs. We will analyze the failure and the symptoms on multimeter. How we will decide that this MOSFET is bad, this is good. 13NM60 N-channel power MOSFET used in power supplies. 3 pins, gate, drain, source. Gate pin, drain pin, source pin. Between source and drain, there is peristic diode, body diode, freewheeling diode. This is channel, this is gate. When this gate is discharged, that time this channel will off and freewheeling diode will be tested in this direction, source and drain. First we will check this good MOSFET. Black lead at source, red lead at drain, open circuit. Swap the leads, one diode drop voltage between these two pins in this direction. Now, black lead at source, red lead at gate, we will charge this gate. Now, we will touch here. Before this, it was open circuit, but now the channel is turned on from here. In the other direction, there was 0.6 volt drop, but now in both directions, current will flow in this easiest path, that is this channel, low resistance. Now the channel is turned on. Let's discharge the channel. Red lead at source, black lead touch to gate, check between drain and source, one diode drop voltage, reverse the leads, open circuit. So this MOSFET is good. Now we will analyze these MOSFETs. Here, drain to source short circuit. Reverse the leads, short circuit. If I will try to discharge it, it is giving short circuit between source and gate. That is not good indication. Drain and gate short circuit. So this MOSFET is damaged permanently. All three pins are short circuit internally. So it is bad. Let's check this one. Drain and source short circuit. In the other side, reverse order, same. Discharge the gate. Source is short circuited with gate. Drain is also short circuited with gate. So this MOSFET is also damaged. Let's check this one. Drain and source 0.79. Reverse the leads. 0.79. Let's discharge it. It is not discharging. It is giving 1 volt drop. That is not good indication. It must discharge the gate. There will OL on the multimeter, but it is showing continuous resistance. So that is not good reading. And it is not making any effect on the channel. So these three MOSFETs are short circuited from source, drain and gate. And this MOSFET is good. You can subscribe my channel and press bell icon button so you will be notified with my new videos. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.